I am a mirror on mirror, never revealing the cracks reflected against its glistening surface, servicing to be your balancing act. I am a furnace. Throw your fuel against this hearth, and all of my parts can be carted away for heat like coal. I am a tool. Tools are meant to be used, right? I find purpose to be fueled like fire on a cold day. I will shield you from the storm, and when harm comes unstrung from its broken form, I will be there. I will break every barrier and tear away at every wall built to hold you. I want to make sure you have been heard too, that your voice is free to speak true, that your mind leads to real you, and when you find yourself, I will watch you walk away. Because I realized I have defined myself by the lines I hear from you, from each and every one of you. Over time, I've tethered my ties so tightly and bound my form to each soul I've touched too much. I've used your hearts as a crutch to my reality. And am I not sane to question my insanity, for every time someone asks me of what I really want, I tell them I don't know. I don't know. I am a mirror on mirror, partially hung at the walls, reflecting people that see me. Freely I swing against the momentum of your conversations, conventions, excavating values not my own. I am a pebble, I am a stone, I am a boulder, and the older I get, the clearer the picture, faded edges and colors faded, chameleon arms so jaded, no cracks visible because all were painted over by the colors I found from memories of you, from each and every one of you. And no, I don't mean to sound distasteful or hateful, I just realize I'm not so simple. Moving forward and down the hill, I've learned to bridge the gap of my own will. I've accepted it all. And like a mirror on the wall that sees it all, I've learned to unwillingly hear it all. So much so that I've sown realities, what I call overthinking. I am vulnerable. I am midnight walker. I am autumn's sun. I've never known where to end. I've never known what's begun. It's all a cycle for me. No pedaling backwards. Always just treading the same tracks. And back I went to the place I find shelter. The homes I've built in each of your sweaters. Like yarn a poet once said would keep me warm in this weather. Will I ever know better than mirrors watching window panes in cold weather?